Alright, we're gonna get the chopper. Let's just check the map. Yeah, of course it's there.
Nice to take a breather.
It is the first time I'm flying one of these.
Targets!
Yeah! That was lucky. Damn, that guy was right. Look at the glowing cow. He was right.
Well, still breathing. Liberating some assets, huh?
Turkey challenge. Nice. New weapons unlocked. Oh, it's up there. There we go. There it is.
I'm on the move.
I'm gonna get attacked by the eagles.
This is a decent resistance we got on our side.
The dog is holding it. Alright. Close encounters. That took a lot of time.
Deputy, you've had your fun. But all sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you.
I can just fast travel there.
This field is a shortcut. I got surrounded by a swarm of turkeys. I shot them all. Don't ever turn your back on me.
Deputy, you've had your fun.
Please tell me you have.
But all sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
Patience!
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
You're back! Did you get him? Give me the samples. Well done! Oh, Anne will be thrilled! Speaking of thrilled, it's done! The dynamic laser capacitor is complete! The real fun is about to begin! Don't get me wrong, this has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this. At saving the world from impending doom.
I've been marked.
You gone fly fishing yet?
Headshot, nice.
Don't worry, I'll get a clean shot.
I'm gonna get captured right now.
There's that deputy.
They put up a good fight.
Wake up, Skinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. Opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly be into a tunnel. So who wants to go first? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. Here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you be right back.